because he was born in Turin, next to Giuseppe's house, probably how many kilometers from...
I can say my neighbor. Savoia was born in Pasano Farm,
yes,
which is 5-6 kilometers from the farm of my family. I had the chance to visit the herd many times. It's basically a very good genetics but commercial herd.
Yes, family herd.
Yeah, despite the size of the herd, which is not very big, the management is good, but the cows are never spoiled. So we are not surprised to have such a good bull for longevity coming from this herd.
Mm-hmm.
And we, thanks to your presentation, we saw the demo of this bull this morning, and it was just amazing to hear the number of lactation of this cow when you took the picture. She was in
ninth
lactation, and she did look just like a four-year-old cow. So this is gonna be a very blood concentrate of longevity and fertility.
So continue of the history of Savoia is that it was the first bull from this part. So this an example of the searching new path. And now that Savoia is passing under us, we can see how it's balanced